there was a point of time where Axis Bank got into news for actually a specific bad reason. Then 3 days after the news came out, I actually wrote an article on LinkedIn, because LinkedIn already has almost all the top management of the company. So the moment I wrote on the particular article saying like why I will buy a significant stake in Axis Bank, because I intend to buy 1% stake of Axis Bank some point of time. And then wrote out my entire love story for Axis Bank and put it out, tagging Axis Bank and putting out a creative where I was in black and white picture with Axis Bank logo, just similar to the Deepika Padukone black and white picture with Axis Bank logo, the original Axis Bank creative. The moment I was able to do that, I was able to grab the attention of the top management of Axis Bank, and it got shared internally a lot of times, and actually finally reached one among the top 5 people of the Axis Bank. You need to come up with the proper content. It always takes multiple punches to reach the proper people.